Did that really just happen? Have I actually understood this weird quirk I've tried to suppress or hide is a talent that could help me meet the wizard if I make good. So I'll make good. Once I prove my worth, and then I meet the wizard, what I've waited for since birth, and with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks, he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb, or like Munchkin, so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are, a girl on whom I can rely. And I. Once I'm with the wizard, my whole life will change. 'Cause once you're with the wizard, no one thinks you're strange. No father is not proud of you. No sister acts if I degreen, if I you. No, of course that's not important to me. All right, why not? I'll reply, oh, what a pair we'll be, the wizard and I. Yes, what a pair we'll be, the wizard and I. Future is unlimited, and I've just had a vision almost like a prophecy. I know it sounds truly crazy, and true, the vision's hazy, but I swear someday there'll be a celebration throughout Oz. That's all to do.
Learn, and we are led. Thank you.